السلام عليكم أهل الديار من المؤمنين والمسلمين، وإنا إن شاء الله بكم لاحقون. أسأل الله
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Imam Azhar Subedar and I am the Imam of the Islamic Association of Collin County, West Plano. And I come to you today with great news and also great opportunity. Alhamdulillah, by the grace and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the population here in Dallas has doubled in the last 10 years. And that includes a Muslim population. And by the grace and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as people make this part of the country their home, we see an influx of Muslims coming from all over the country and all over the world. It brings forth the opportunity for us to build stable communities and establish our masjids and institutions and cater to our congregations and our children. But with it comes the challenges that we alone cannot solve. Amongst those challenges is a cemetery, a resting place for our deceased relatives who have passed away, and for those of us who will pass away in the near future. Where do we bury our loved ones, that they are close to us, that we can visit them oftenly and pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for them? Alhamdulillah, as these masajid in the Collin County area grew, a consortium of the Collin County Masajid was formed, where seven of the masjids, an example which I feel is relevant with these seven masjids, are the seven well-known masjids of Khandaq in Medina Munawwara, known as Sab'a Masajid. These seven masjids come together and they took on certain challenges to ensure for the betterment and the well-being of our entire community, these challenges are met and that solutions are found. So alhamdulillah, by the grace and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, a cemetery was top on their priority list. And alhamdulillah, the Farmersville Cemetery, after a long back and forth, has been acquired. These 34 acres are exclusively acquired for a Muslim burial ground. And by the grace and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is a matter of time that we will begin the process of burying all our loved ones in that cemetery. Now we come to you and we turn to you, our community, in this blessed and holy month of Ramadan, that you contribute and give your support so that we can reach the finish line of this project. We still need some funds in order to finalize this cemetery plan and to pay off the loan on it so that we can start using this cemetery as soon as possible. So I call on you in this holy month of Ramadan to contribute to the best of your ability. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His acceptance and His mercy. Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. Jazakumullah khairan for your time and your contribution. And inshallah, we will speak soon. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, if you would like to get buried alongside your loved ones, your brothers, your sisters, and your community members, this is your opportunity. It's a great opportunity to be part of building your own cemetery, that is Farmersville Cemetery. Please help the cause, support them, and donate generously. Jazakallahu khairan.